Well, we have some good news tonight for Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg. She is up and working as she recovers from cancer surgery. On Friday, doctors removed malignant growths on her left lung. They say there is no sign of any remaining disease. Justice Ginsburg is still in the hospital in New York right now. At 85 years old, she is the oldest justice on the bench.